those out there with us, I know what our governor has said. We're going to continue to have service like we're having. We might slowly begin to let more people come, but right now, we think it's too soon to open the church up. We want all of you all protected, and we thank God that we're able to bring the word to you. So we're going to continue as we are for right now. Let us pray.